Why you make me feel? Why you make me feel like an asshole? Put me on the path to a bad road. Remember getting lost in the back roads. Now I'm counting stars in the car alone. Why you make me feel like an asshole? Put me on the path to a bad road. Remember getting lost in the back roads. Now I'm counting stars in the car alone. Lose my focus so we don't notice the flow is falling out. Cause we're still stuck inside the same house. Yeah, we're still watching all the same shows. And trust me, baby, it's not easy. But that's just how the cards fold.
G major. In case you didn't know, that's the scale we're working in today. That's dirty trash on my window. G major. Beautiful chord. Very light. It's kind of like a summer day. A G major is a summer morning. You wake up, you walk outside with a fresh cup of coffee and you're on your estate with a robe. The birds are chirping, the sun's rising over the pond, and this is the sound you hear. G major. Yeah, you know it. Hello! F7, F sharp 7. That's how you do it. I'm kind of excited for the new song. Yo, I got some news for y'all on Sunday. Sunday, what's today? Friday? Sunday, I got some news for you guys. Just gonna let you know.
So we don't notice the floor is falling out.
That's that, right? Falling, you know.
Falling out. Kiss, so we don't notice the floor is falling out.
I believe so. Birthday, happy birthday. Why'd that sound like Jacob? I don't know what this is. I kind of made it last night. It's kind of nice. I just like the hook, the chorus, whatever it is. What's the difference between the hook and the chorus? I feel like there's like some, there's definitely a difference. Is that a stupid question? It's definitely a stupid question. Literally make songs. I don't know what the difference between a hook and a chorus is. Is that like a... I just forgot how to spell. Yeah, really, does that ever happen to you? You have, like, words that, like, are just, like, so easy to say, but you can't spell them. Like, weather. Like, whether or not. I forget how to spell weather, like, 97% of the time. Okay, I'm about to see if I was a dumb butt. Why is it so bright? Any catchy musical element, while the chorus is usually the most important hook featured in a song. Hook is any catchy musical element. Huh? Chorus, the main message of the song. Hook, short, catchy musical phrase. Chorus, the main message of the song. This gets repeated multiple times. This is usually the climax when it gets remembered. Yeah. What? What is an example of a hook in a song? It's often a quick 4A beat rhythm that grabs your attention, your rhythm. Oh, so you could, like, do a chorus. Weather. No, not that type of weather. Not, like, the weather like the sky. Like, weather or not. W-H-E-T-H-E-R, I think. No, is that not it? I don't know. See, that's what I'm saying. Okay, so you could have your chorus. And then the hook could just, like... This is a hook. It's like a post chorus. I'm guessing. Weather. There you go, Riley. Riley got it. Mr. Riley Yurick in the building. What is up? Love the sevens. Whether this is actually difficult. That's what I'm saying. Y'all were doubting me, but I'm telling you that it's difficult to do. It's not easy. F sharp major 7. Is that an F sharp major 7? Yeah. Good, you're home safe. I'll catch you next trip. Yes, sir. Make it some more bangers. Do you ever get tired of being a god? I'm not a god, okay? There's one thing that I came close to. Probably have to be, like, Zeus or something. I don't know. It's just, like, what I've been told by, like, some of my friends and stuff. I kind of, like, resemble Zeus, you know? Sorry, this is my good side. How do you do it on this side? I'm Zeus. It's gonna be my producer tag. Zeus on the beat. Hi, I'm from Mexico. My name is Megan. I like coffee. I don't know you, but you look cute and tender, and I almost forgot you teach me to play the guitar. I give a terrible time at that. Whoa. I would love to teach you guitar. That would be amazing. Not Zeus. Yeah, Zeus. On God. That's what I would do. That is the truth. Sorry, I'm back. Did she say tender? She did say tender. She thinks I look tender, which is fine. It's totally fine. You should come to the Dominican Republic. That would be so sick. Love to do that. New merch. I want the old merch back, especially the white t-shirt with more Meyer on it. Oh, the grocery bag one? Do you think guitar or piano is better? I don't know. You can't ask me that question. That's like I've been playing guitar for longer, but piano is just, it's different. Like, you can't, like, you can compare them, but, like, you just can't. You know what I'm saying? And I just can't, like, put them head to head because one thing does a completely different thing for me. Piano is a specific sound I want, and guitar is a specific sound I want. You know what I'm saying? So I can't, like, I don't know, actually. I gotta say guitar because I just, like, I ride with the guitar all the way. Like, I would rather make songs with guitar on them than piano. That's very true. But I love piano for its own reasons. I really do love piano. Don't get offended. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's okay. So yeah, today's not a very good day for me, but just watching Pay, I'm glad my, that's very sweet. Thank you. Just by getting on a live stream. Whoa, stop emailing me. But just, you know, getting on a live stream, saying what's up to the fam, you know, it's always nice. They are two, why can't I read? They're two different complete, they're two completely different instruments, though. It's hard to compare them. Yeah, it really is. Like, it genuinely is. They're similar in ways. They are very similar in ways. Kind of the same concept. Not really, though. Kind of. Yeah. Just two different things. When are you going to come to Brazil? I really would love to travel the world and go everywhere in the world whenever it's safe to do that. See, here's the thing. I've gone to LA, I think, 9 or 10 times during the pandemic. Started in, like, March when it was, like, named a pandemic. Or whenever the first lockdown happened back in March. I was out in LA when the first lockdown happened. But I've gone back out there, like, so many times, and I've not gotten COVID. And mark my words, but, like, I haven't gotten COVID. I got sick as a dog. I don't know. Probably, like, almost a month ago. But I just had strep. I didn't have COVID. Everyone thought I had COVID. I didn't have COVID. I thought I had COVID for a little bit. I didn't. So, it's, like, I don't know. Like, I feel like I could travel. But I also am not trying to, like, make this any worse. And, you know, as much as I'm just one person, all it takes is one person, you know. If, say, I go to Iceland, I've been dreaming to go to Iceland for a year and a half now. It's like, if I go to Iceland and I got COVID, I bring it to Iceland, and then I go swimming at this, like, you know, hot springs, the Blue Lagoon hot spring thing they got there. That's, like, what I really want to go to. I could infect everybody else there, and that's, like, just me. I would be infecting, like, 20 people. That's crazy. I'm not doing that. So I gotta wait. I don't know about the vaccine. I saw something on TikTok today. It really scared me. Someone got the vaccine and it, like, gave him some, like, really bad stuff. And, like, I'm not trying to do that. I have a really good immune system right now. So I'm just hoping that, like, I can fight sickness off. Because the vaccine is, like, and I know this can go, like, it's crazy, like, COVID-19 and, like, politics are, like, hand in hand, and they have been for the longest time. So, like, I'm not, like, I'm really not, like, stomping my foot down to the ground and being, like, I'm not taking the vaccine, because I'm really not getting involved, okay? I don't know if any of you guys have noticed, if you followed me for long enough, I've done so good at not posting anything political. Anything political. I dare you to try and guess my views on politics, because I just don't talk about it, because it's not good. It's not good to get in. You don't make it out the same, all right? It's just not worth the drama. So I'm not trying to, like, put my foot down and be like, I'm not taking the vaccine, and, like, make it get all political up in here, because, like, I got a song to make, and that's not what I want to be writing about. So all I'm saying is that the vaccine is, like, something that, like, I personally don't know about yet, because I've seen very bad things about it, but I don't know if it's just TikTok being TikTok. I'm genuinely flabbergasted. Don't know. Do not know what to do. So I think I'm just going to say, you know, screw it. I'm going to put hand sanitizer on. I'm going to wear my mask everywhere. I'm going to stay 6 feet from people that I haven't been living with. And yeah, we're gonna get through this thing so I can travel the world. I know this looks very weird, but you look very weird, but you look smells Dove soap. I don't use Dove soap, if that's what you're trying to say. I use one soap, and I can't tell you the name of it because it is my secret sauce. okay? And I can't have everybody in the world smelling like me. Because I know some of you guys will be doing that, all right? There's got to be one person out there that I'm like, this is the soap I use, and y'all will take your butts to Target and go get the soap. I know. Like, I'm with the games, man. I know, okay? And I'm not going to have that. I can't have my soap being exploited because it is my secret smell. Only a few people know about it, okay? Talking like inner circle know about my scent of soap that I like to use. And it's very important. I have matching deodorant with it. It's my scent. I've locked it in. It's mine. I can't break it. Yeah. And when I mix it with the cologne, game over. I smell like one of those guys that you walk past in the mall and be like, he knows what he's doing. He smells good. That's all I want. I just want people to think I smell good. My nose is itching, but like I don't want to like touch my nose because I don't want people being like, ew, you're touching your nose. But my nose itches, okay? No fingers went in the nostril. I'm just saying. It just itches. It's like a bug in my nose. That was weird. Can you come to Egypt after? I really want to go to Egypt. Pictures in Egypt would be so bougie. Like, I'm just like, all right, peace out. Going to LA. Psych. Going to Egypt. Catch me if you can. This is the most fun Instagram live I've had in a while. When will you and Jaden record music together? It could happen one day. It couldn't. I don't know. It's just, you know. Have you ever... I'm glad I didn't read that out loud. I love your music. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you for the reassurance. I'm just a small town boy. I need reassurance. That's what you guys don't forget. That's what you guys forget all the time. Not until I get a damn Dayton song. What if I told you me and Dylan recorded a song? Oh. Yeah, no, I need reassurance. Come to Italy, don't be shy. I'm down. Let's start like a fan group chat. All right. You guys get together in your, wherever you are in the world, okay? You guys are going to get together when COVID is not a thing, okay? When you safely can interact, we're going to get together, okay? Say Italy, get your Italy group together. Those are people. Get them together, okay? Link up. We're going to get in the group chat, okay? We're going to set it up. Same thing for everywhere I'm going to go. Egypt, Russia, you know? We'll do it. Ukraine, can't forget Ukraine. Brazil, we're going to do it, all right? And we're going to set up a group chat. It's going to happen. I'm going to be like, yo, hook me up. What's the best food places? What's this? It's going to be great. I might film it. It'll be sick, okay? We'll have an all-exclusive... I don't know what I'm saying. I'm trying to make it sound cool. We're going to have a Peyton goes rogue around the world. He says, screw the contracts. Screw the media. I'm going solo. Uno one. Okay? Across the world. By myself. Screw legal guardians. I turn 18 in 6 months. All right, I'm going. I'm doing it. Okay? Yeah, I'm going to do it. I'm going to film it. Peyton Gone Rogue. The World International Edition. I'm going to sell it to Netflix. All right, and no one's going to touch my money. Because that's me. Solo. No contracts. Untied. No strings attached. All right? Running solo. Getting the bands. Across the world, because I'm gonna sell it to Netflix. I'm just kidding. If anyone that works with me is in this live stream, I'm sorry. That's my bad, okay? I'm not gonna get greedy. I'll cut you a check, okay? I will cut you a check from my Netflix show, all right? I will cut you a check. Just keep it on the low. okay? Because some people might not be on this live stream. And if some people are, I don't want them getting greedy. So, like, let's just say whoever's on the stream that works for me, hit me up low-key. And we'll cut a check. We'll figure it out, okay? But you got to keep it hush. We need a new song. All right, Sunday. Sunday. It is currently February 5th. February 5th. February 7th. I have announcements for you. I have announcements February 7th. You're getting an announcement. Not a song. An announcement February 7th. So be ready for it. Painting on Spotify. Do it. The suspense, I know. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alrighty, I'm gonna get off this fancy little live stream I'm on right now. I'm gonna make this song. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get it going. I'm gonna get it rolling. I have an announcement coming February 7th. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell your uncles, tell your aunts, tell your dogs, tell your cats, all of them. Even tell the bearded dragon I know you got. Are you weird? I know. I know you're a little weird. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Bearded dragons are cool. All right, I used to have one. Cool. All right, but tell him. What's his name? Probably Eddie Murphy. Murphy. You got a bearded dragon named Murphy? Tell him. Tell him, say, hey. Hey. Murphy. Peyton Moormeyer, a.k.a. Peyton on Spotify, has an announcement. Rich Boy's blowing up on TikTok and people aren't giving you credit. That's okay. That's okay. Because I don't like that song. And also, it's okay. Because I don't need the credit. Alright? They're listening. They don't know, but they're listening to me. You know? And one day it's going to hit them. One day it's going to be like, holy, wait. That song that's going crazy on TikTok, that's Peyton? I'll be like, yeah, that's me. That's me. And you doubted me this whole time. This whole time. And I got some more heat coming out. Then you guys can slow it down and do your thing on TikTok and post it up there. And do your little dances and be like, hey, 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 yeah, this is what it's like, yeah, ooh, come on, come on. You know what I'm saying? So do it, go crazy. Morphe, is he a makeup brand or something? Huh? I don't get it. Paying on Spotify? Yeah. Nah, but you get what I'm saying. Like, it doesn't matter. It's cool. Not me asking for music from you before you even started music. Exactly. What I'm saying is, it doesn't matter, okay? It really doesn't. Rich Boy can do its thing on TikTok. That song is never gonna see the day light. The light of day. Going crazy right now? Can't wait for the new song? I know! I'm going crazy too. Okay? Okay? It's gonna happen. February 7th, I'm giving y'all some announcements. I don't even know if I'm supposed to say it. I'm gonna give y'all some dates. Okay? I'm gonna tell you February, though. I didn't lie to you when I said Morphe is a makeup brand. You said to tell Morphe to stream the song. I said tell Morphe to stream the song? Huh? Besides, I'm confused, but it's okay. Hey, if Morphe wants to stream a song, they can. That's cool. That's cool with me. But basically, beyond that, why? He said Murphy. I said Murphy, like the bearded dragon. The bearded dragon Murphy. that one person has. Because I know one person has a bearded dragon named Murphy. Okay? That's... Oh. That makes sense. I see where you got confused now. Okay. Beyond that... Everybody paying me that. You know what I'm saying? I say that all the time. And I don't know why. It just happens. I say it afterwards. Okay. I love your songs. Thank you. I keep, like, saying I need to get off this live, and I don't. I just don't get off the live. I'm subscribed to Payton on Spotify. That's what's up. That's what's up. Thank you. I appreciate that. How are you? I'm doing good. I'm doing okay. I just had a phone call with some people. Got some stuff worked out. So, yeah. I also started saying flabbergasted because of you. Kind of crazy. The ones that hate me the most look just like me. You tell me what that means. Where's the shark? Oh, Hank. Where is Hank? Hank, bruh. I went to LA. Where'd you go? He's down there. He's sleeping. He's good. My dad says hi. Tell your dad I said hi. I don't even hate you. It's a song. It's a song. It's a song by Jack Harlow. I was just singing it. What are you doing on February 14th? Anything planned with C? That's a secret. I can't tell you guys because you guys will tell her. And I... What am I supposed to do? Give up my secrets right now? No. No. Not me being bad at planning and just not having anything planned yet. Gosh, you guys don't have to interrogate me so early, okay? It's only February 5th. I still got 9 days to work with. Okay. It's a D minor chord. Trust me, I'm not telling her anything. That is cap. That is cap. That is cap. You guys don't keep my secrets. You guys don't keep my secrets. Okay? Cause I had to take a break from Twitter, okay? Cause so many people were telling me, Yo, Payton, stop tweeting. Stop tweeting. They're not keeping your secrets. It's going on Instagram. I'm like, no. My Twitter fam, my fans on Twitter and the fam on Twitter, two different things, got my back. All right? You know what I'm saying? Like, they're not spilling my beans. But they were spilling the beans. It got over. It got over to the TikTok. Got over to the Instagram. And, like, my Twitter was personal. That's where I could go tweet and be like, guys, I just ripped one in this hallway and someone's going to come out and smell it. I don't know what to do. But like, I can't tweet that now. What if my management sees that? What if my agency sees that? What if my mom sees that? What's she going to do? Question me? Oh, Payton, you can't hold your gas. Come on. You think I want to go through that? No, I don't. And I know you wouldn't either. So keep my secrets. Keep them. Keep them to yourself. And that's a rule for everybody. Keep people's secrets. Stop telling people secrets. You're being a snitch. Because the same people that turn around and tell people secrets are the same people that come around and are like, oh my God, I hate snitches. I hate people. Anyone that is like complaining about snitches. Oh, I hate snitches. Oh my goodness, I can't stand people. They're the ones telling your secrets 9 times out of 10. Swear on everything. I promise you. I'm telling you, it's those people. The ones who complain about people telling people secrets are the ones who are telling secrets. And I know I just complained about it, but I'm saying, I was just complaining because I got put in the situation. All right? If you get put in the situation, you have the right, all right, to object, okay? Testify in court, but I'm saying, people who do it for no reason, okay? That's where it comes full circle. I have a question. Your new song, You Are Going To It Down. Huh? Sing something? everyone, me and Peyton just get, I have a girlfriend. You can't say that. I'm sorry. Can you believe it's almost been a year? The haunt gets me every time. Do you know Brandon Cardozo had a song? I did. I listened to it. It's not that bad. I'm not even gonna cap. Like, I listened to it. It's kind of catchy. It is kind of catchy. Like, I wouldn't put it on my playlist, but it's catchy. I'm not gonna cap. Like, I'm not trying to, like, toot nobody's horn, you know what I'm saying? It's just, like, it's not that bad. Like, I've heard a lot worse. Peyton, sing Love Letter? Maybe, maybe. You listen to Chase's song? I did listen to Chase's song. I did indeed. He's doing his thing. You know? He's doing his thing. I knew he always had a little sing in him. He'd always be singing randomly at Taylor's. But yeah, I mean, his song ain't bad either. It's pretty fire. It's that sound that everybody's looking for right now. I love you, miss you. Miss you too, Eliza. Hope you're doing good. Hope you're doing good. Someday, can you teach me to play guitar? Yeah, for sure. I would be down. Just gotta give me a time and a place. And if I'm there, then we'll do it. I forgot about you. I forgot about me too. Oh God. And then, you know what happened? I went to Canada. Became a completely new person. It was crazy. Spent some months with bears. Lived in a cave for a little bit. Had to make my own clothes out of leather or elk skin. It was terrible. It was really warm though, well insulated. It was good. And yeah, came back. Completely new person. Yeah, I'm talking like mountains. I didn't just go to Canada. I went like past Canada, almost into the ocean, but like right where like the whole continent ends. Is Canada a continent? No, it's not. Is it? What? What is Canada? Not what is Canada's population. I'm just a little dumb. Country in North America. Huh? Canada, country in North America. Oh, wait, because North America... What? Stop. Stop, don't make fun of me. Don't make fun of me. Don't make fun of me. I'm just a little confused. Because it just said, country in North America. Canada is a country in the northern part of North America. Its 10 provinces and 3 territories extend from the Atlantic to the Pacific and northward into the Arctic Ocean. Huh. Okay. So Canada is not a continent. It's a part of North America. And North America is a continent. Yeah. Yeah, right? Need to brush up on my, what is that? Geography? I don't know. I make music for a reason. It's not. North America is not a continent. Yes, it's not a continent. I'm sorry, dude. Wait. North America is not a continent? North America totally is a continent. What? Because there's 7, right? What are the 7 continents? Africa, Antarctica, Asia, Australia, Europe, North America, South America. North America is a continent. And Canada is a country on that continent. And the United States of America, I think, is a country in North America. I think. North America's continent. Yes. We've learned that. I learned that. Gosh. Can you guys believe that you didn't know North America was a continent? That I just had to look that up for you guys? That's crazy. That's crazy. Can you play Latin music? I can't right now, but I can sure learn if you would really like me to, if it means that much. Brazil is in South America. I do know that. Brazil, Argentina, Colombia, right? I'm kind of hungry. I'm not going to lie. I kind of want to order pizza. I'm going to do that. I'm going to order some pizza right now. That sounds like such a good plan. Peyton, you are so smart. I'm just... Do you ever talk to yourself? Nah, this is a real question. Do you guys ever sit there in like the... Should I get stuffed crust? Is that too much? This is a real question. Do I get stuffed crust or no? I need some answers on this. Because I'm hungry and I'm only going to get hungrier. Hungrier. Can I not say that word? Hungrier. Stuffed crust or no stuffed crust? I feel like it could be a little bit much. Yes, stuffed crust. Stuffed crust? Get stuffed crust? Alright. I'm gonna do it. Pepperoni or cheese? I don't know, man. Maybe half pepperoni, half cheese, because... I don't know. I don't know if I'm feeling really, like, basic, just some cheese pizza. Or if I want some pepperoni on there. I'm not much of a toppings guy. I don't like sausage on pizza. I don't like mushrooms. Like, veggies on pizza. Chicken on pizza's pretty good. Pepperoni's fire. Plain cheese is always fire. I don't know, though. Because that's just like cheese bread. Then get cheese. What if I do half cheese, half pep? Half cheese, half pep. Normal cut. Thank you. Normal bake, thank you. Cheese, normal cheese, meats, pepperoni, but only on half. Veggies? No way. Add to deal. I really hope this stuffed crust hits, because if it doesn't, I'm gonna be mad. I also need to get a 2-liter because we got no freaking drinks in this house. Sierra Mist or Dr. Pepper? Yeah. Get it, I guess. I need a dessert, too. Can you tempt me? Yeah, you can. Let me get a dessert. My eyes keep watering. My eyes have, like, not stopped watering for, like... why are my eyes watering? Desserts. Brownie or cookie? Brownie, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna eat good. I'm gonna eat so good. I'm very excited. Use Papa Dough? Yeah, $20. Balance, $20. Custom amount, $20. I'm practically getting this pizza for free, ladies and gentlemen. $5? Oh my, $5 for a large stuffed crust, half cheese, half pepperoni, a double chocolate chip brownie, and a 2-liter of Dr. Pepper for $5 because of my Papa Dough. That's what I'm saying. That is what I'm talking about, Papa John's. That is literally and figuratively what I'm talking about. You did it there. Is it really ordering food on live? Yeah, I am. 100%. You know, just because that pizza is $5, I'm going to tip a good amount so that he makes that bread. Okay. 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 Oh, I got to choose my... Let's do it. You're almost done. $11 for some pizza. That sounds pretty dang good to me. If I say so myself, sounds pretty good. How long is this gonna take? Tell me right now. Let me know. 37 to 47. Perfect. All right, guys. I'm about to hop off this live because I need to go make some music and I need to go use the bathroom, and that's like a thing I gotta go do. So I appreciate you guys. I'll catch y'all soon, okay?